It is said in the Bhagavad Gita that you are that true self, that the weapon cannot kill, and the fire cannot burn, and the water cannot drown, or that cannot be removed by the death. You are that immortal self, which is beyond the physicality. This will become your reality when you are sincerely walking towards it, and by the descending grace of the God.